myself Tina Punjabi, teacher of grade 2. Our subject is English grammar and our topic is verbs and the simple present tense. So students, today I am going to clear the concept of verbs and simple present tense. So today I will teach you one small table. Okay. So first of all, singular. Plural. Students, when we are talking with anyone, so there are three types of persons are there. First person like I. मैं बोल रही हूँ means क्या हो जाएगा आइस. I is included in the singular, right? It is called first person. What we write in plural for the first person? Yes, we write we. We write we. So, what is meaning of exactly first person? यानी जो बोल रहा है, like I am speaking, so I am the first person, right? Now, मैं जिसके साथ बात कर रही हूँ वो कौन होगा? Yes, second person. So now I teach you about second person, right? Second person means you. If you are listening me, तो क्या हो जाएगा you? मैं first person जो I, जो बोल रही हूँ. आप second person you, जो सुन रहे हो. So singular में क्या आएगा second person में? You. Same. Plural में भी हम क्या लिखेंगे? You. Now I teach you about third person. Third person क्या होता है? जो first और second person आपस में बात करते हैं. किसकी बात करते हैं? कभी कभी थर्ड पर्सन. सो वो क्या हो जाएगा? थर्ड पर्सन, राइट? थर्ड पर्सन समटाइम्स विल बी ही, समटाइम्स विल बी शी, समटाइम्स विल बी इट. इट क्यों होगा? इट हम किसके लिए यूज करते हैं? फॉर एनिमल और फॉर नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. तो थर्ड पर्सन में सिंगुलर में कौन कौन आ सकता है? ही, शी, इट. एंड इन प्लूरल मीन्स दे. आई टॉट यू ऑलरेडी इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो कि हम जब बहुत सारे लोगों की बात करते तो हम उसके लिए क्या लिखेंगे? दे. व्हाट वी राइट? दे. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गिव वन एग्जाम्पल. सिंपल, आई एम टेकिंग द सिंपल वर्ब प्ले, राइट? सो स्टूडेंट्स, हम फर्स्ट पर्सन की जब बात करते हैं सिंगुलर या प्लूरल में, वी आर नॉट सपोज टू एड एस और ई एस. इन सेकंड पर्सन ऑल्सो वी आर नॉट सपोज टू एड एस और ई एस. यस, बट इन द थर्ड पर्सन इन द सिंगुलर वी कैन एड एस. लाइक प्ले का क्या हो जाएगा? ही प्लेस, शी प्लेस and it plays. And in plural it remains same, play only. We can't suppose to add s or es, right? So it will remain play only. Here also we are not supposed to add s or es. Hum sab kya likhenge? We are not adding s or es. We are writing simple verb. I play, we play, you play. Okay? And we also add s or es in the common noun or proper noun. Special place, special name, या कोई animal का name लेंगे या कोई thing बोलेंगे.
Let's move to the exercise. In each pair of sentences, complete the second sentence with the simple present tense of the verb in the first sentence. Students, we have to complete second sentence with the help of verb which is given in the first sentence. Okay, now let's move to the example. I sing loudly. I sing loudly. Next, she dash softly. She dash softly. So students, we have to add s or no? Yes, we have to s. Why? Because here she is written, right? I explained you in third person, whenever he, she, it is there. So we have to add s, right? Now next. Now moving to next example. I read a book at bedtime. He dash only during the holidays. So students, first of all we have to find verb. Yes, read is a verb, right? So here what is the first word written? He. So we have to add s, right? So kya ho jayega read ka? Reads, right? Now next example is, I walk to school daily. She dash to school sometimes. So find verb in the first sentence. Yes, walk is the verb. So here what is written? She. So we have to add s. Why? Because we are adding s after he, she and it. So here she is written, we can add s. So walk ka kya ho jayega? Walks. Okay. Now next example. I swim on Sundays. He dash every day. So swim is the verb. Here he is written, so we add s. Swim ka kya ho jayega? Swims. Now next example. I speak to all my classmates. She dash only to her friends. So students, first of all we have to find verb. Speak is a verb. Why? Because it shows an action. So speak ka kya ho jayega? Speaks. Speaks kyun hoga? Because here she is written, right? Here we write speaks. She speaks only to her friends. Next, I draw in my drawing book. He dash on chart papers. So students, first of all we have to find verb. Draw is a verb, right? Here what is written? First word he. So we have to add s. As I explained you, right? So yahan pe kya ho jayega draw ka? Draws. Yes, draws. He draws on chart papers. Now move to next exercise. Look at these pictures of the Verma family. Complete these sentences with verbs in the simple present tense. So students, we add s or es to the verb when we use it with singular pronouns. Hum s or es kab add karte hain verb mein? Jab singular pronoun ho. Singular pronouns like he, she and it. And we also add s or es to the verb when we use it with a proper noun or a common noun. So now let's move to the exercise. First example is, at 8 a.m. the Vermas dash breakfast. So as I explained you rules, so what we will write? Yes, we will write eat. Can you see the picture what they are doing? Yes, they eating. So we write eat. Now next example, at 8:15 a.m. Raju and Rita dash to school. At 8:15 a.m. Raju and Rita dash to school. What they are doing? They go to school. So we write go. Next example is, at 8:30 a.m. Mr. Verma dash to the bank. So Mr. Verma is a singular noun or plural? Yes, singular. So we write goes. We write goes. At 8:30 a.m. Mr. Verma goes to the bank. Next example is, at 11:30 a.m. Mrs. Verma dash vegetables. So it is also a singular. So we add s, right? Can you see the picture? Can you find the picture? Yes, here it is. What she is doing? Yes, she is cutting the vegetable. So we write cuts. At 11:30 a.m. Mrs. Verma cuts the vegetables. Next example is, at 2:30 p.m. Raju dash cricket in school. Students, can you see the picture? Yes. So we write plays. Why? Because Raju is a singular. Yes, so we write plays. At 2:30 p.m. Raju plays cricket in school. Next example is at 4 p.m. Raju and Rita dash cartoons on TV. So students, यहाँ पे दो जनों की बात हुई है. So it is called plural, right? So we don't add s, right? So वो क्या कर रहे हैं? Yes, they are watching cartoons. So we write watch. At 4 a.m. Raju and Rita watch cartoons on TV. Next example is at p.m. the Vermas dash dinner. They eat dinner, right? So we write eat. Next example, at 9:30 p.m. Raju and Rita dash to sleep. So Raju and Rita, so it called plural, right? So we don't add s to that. So we write go. Can you see the picture? Yes. At 9:30 p.m. Raju and Rita go to sleep. Now moving to the next exercise, read this passage, underline the action verbs in the simple present tense. So students, we have to read this passage, then we have to underline the action verbs to simple present tense mein, okay? So now let's start. Matt stays on a farm. Matt stays on a farm. Here stays pe underline kiya, why? Because it shows an action, right? He has a horse. He has a horse. इसमें कोई आपको action verb लग रहा है? No. Its name is Star. उसका नाम क्या था? Horse का name Star. Star lives in a stable beside the house. So वो कहाँ रहता था? Stable, जो house के बाजू में था. तो यहाँ पे action verb आपको कोई दिखा? Yes. Lives, वो एक action show करता है, right? Matt writes Star every day. Matt writes Star every day. So here writes. Writes क्या हुआ? Action verb. Why? Because वो एक activity है, right? यहाँ पे आप देख सकते हो पीछे s add किया हुआ है. क्यों? Because Matt. यहाँ पे एक single person की बात हो रही है, तो हमने यहाँ पे पीछे क्या add किया? S. Sometimes they walk slowly. And sometimes they run fast. कभी कभी वो walk slowly करते थे और कभी कभी वो fast run करता था. So यहाँ पे students, कौन सी action है? Run. Run is an action. So we have to underline. So students, आप सबको पता चला एक दूसरी भी इसमें action है. कौन सी? Walk. Right? Walk is also action. हम चल रहे हैं वो एक action होती है ना. Every day Matt washes and brushes Star. हर रोज वो क्या करता है? Matt को नहलाता भी है और उसको ब्रश भी करवाता है. तो ये दोनों क्या हुई चीजें? एक्शन, राइट? सो washes and brushes हम अंडरलाइन करेंगे. He also brushes her tail. अगेन brushes आया, सो ये एक्शन हुई. Yes, we have to underline. Then he gives her food and fresh water. Gives, gives यानी देना, वो क्या हुई? एक action, right? So we have to underline. So students, अब सबको समझ में आया कि हमने underline किसको किया? Action verbs को, जो simple present tense में है, right? Refer this video. We will provide you homework in our group. We will interact soon in online session for your queries and homework.